And welcome back to more Final Fantasy 13-2 with me, Idiotic Ultimate. Hope you're all doing well. We are actually going to go backwards just now because I do want a couple of couple of monsters from Brescia Ruins. I want the albino, whatever it's called, because that's a really good ravager. But mostly, I want the Pulse Knight because I really, really, really want that. that Pulse Knight. Time and memory. Cause, yeah. I need that Sentinel. I need something with a fuck ton of health. Since I got fucked, and I am really low on a lot of things right now, so yeah. Yeah, man. So, to get to... I need to go under here for the Pulse Knights.
Could be this paradox effect has been messing with our supplies.
Hey, Pulse Knight. Well, I guess
that rules out that.
Yeah. Kill the kid sets, please. Ow. Yeah, and they're really, really strong, so I'm not just good at killing shit. Try disaster, just wreck his face. The amount of health it's going to have is insane. There we go, that's it. Can I capture it, please? Nope. I'm gonna have to do that a lot to try and capture it. Where are you? Where is it? Oh, there's a hop. Where is it gone? Oh well. Dead.
We did it.
Shush. I don't want hot points, but I do want the experience, so I'm okay. What are they weak to? Okay, so they are weak to Blizzard, and that's it. So I never went up there either. Pop lights again, really? God damn it. Oh. What I want, pulse knights. It doesn't give me those. Of course it doesn't. Lots of put and bolts. So once I get to the pulse work knight, I'll be able to upgrade it very quick. But I need to get to it first. I need it first. Fucking hot lights. Hot light and case sets, really. Oh, actually, before I forget, let's level up. So, I'm wanting to get synergist on every odd. So, I start at 1. So, let's see, where do I start? There, so. The first thing I want is Ravager. Then, I'll do Commander, Synergist. Commander, Synergist. No, Saboteur. It's every odd, I think, isn't it? Pressure. It's every odd. Is it in here? No, of course it's not. Pressure is every odd. Okay, so Sarah first. First off, it's Ravager. Yeah. And then it's Commando. Saboteur. Saboteur. And that should give me magic. There we go. Commando. Saboteur. 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 I wish I could, like, zoom out. Saboteur. Then I've got Saboteur again. So that's what the game says, or what my thing says. So now I just want commandos until I get to the big ones. Yep, so that's fine. Yay, next. I would like the medic role, I believe. Yeah. This time around, I don't want to level up Commando at all. And I'll probably want to level up Ravager straight away. And then Medic. Ravager, Medic. Saboteur. Medic, Saboteur. Wait, does it? Isn't that right? Ravager, Medic, Saboteur. Which will put me... Well, Ravager definitely first. Ravager. And then that would be Medic. Because the next one's a small one, isn't it? Yeah. So, Medic. And then this is... Okay, that's fine. Now it is Noel, who's a synergist, and I want level 11 for synergist. So commando first. That's a big one. So synergist. Do I really want... yeah. And that'd be synergist again. And then we have... a lot of... Ravager here. Or two Ravager. And then synergist. Again, synergist. How are we looking here? Ravager, synergist. And then I'm wanting Ravager Commando. Oh, wait. Ugh. Even more. Aurora! Not bad, actually. So I'm on 26. 23, 11. I'm what a medic roll now. Yes. So this time I just want medic. I don't want medic to be used on anything. So I want to level up Commander and Medic. I want to level up Medic 7 times. on Commander, only on the big ones. And then, yeah, okay. So, Commando. Medic. Commando. Ah, well. Can't keep doing it. That's fine. Oh, pardon me. I don't really have any monsters I care about right now. Nah.
Could be this paradox effect has been messing
with
our supplies.
Yeah. More hot legs. These password knights, cause they'll be really useful for health wise. Give me a password knight, yeah! At least, also give me it. I'll kill the password knight first. I think that's what you meant to do. Dead. Awesome. Give me your paradigm. Ah, fuck you. God damn it. Pop lights again. These are becoming an easy enemy, so it's fine.
Looks like you lost.
The end.
Could be this paradox effect.
Can you shut the fuck up? More hot lights? Yep. Oh well. Why do you run up to it and choose to frustrate when you have a bow? I don't get that.
Done and done.
Give me a pulse for it night. Give me a pulse for it night. Don't really want pop lights. I got it before in my previous run, but before I had to reload it.
The reports say you handled that.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up. think this is it, isn't it? Yes, it seems to be the same every time. Ah, no, it's not. Shit. Oh well.
Sorry.
Hoplites are so much easier to kill than in FF13 base.
Found the capsule in the ruins. Well, I guess that ruled out theft. The reports say you handled that clean.
You know what? They're annoying me, so I'm gonna go somewhere else. Help play again, or yep, fuck's sake. Ah. Yes, another achievement. Oh yeah, I have medic now, don't I? So I could always change my paradigm a little bit. Like, you could just be medic. Medic. Saboteur. Synergist. Medic would be fun, I guess. I'd much rather have a sentinel for that part, but whatever. Not hoplites, fuck's sake. See, now you use it when you're all the way back here.
On to the next.
Ugh. What is it? Oh! Yay! Give me! Give!
Your turn.
Give! Please! God damn it! Yes! Damn it, that password act! Fucking got it. That goddamn last. Oh. Yes. Now we can level it up. Okay. Password now. I want Why is this this? Or, no, I want pulse note here. And why are you like that? Same with this. I would like that. I could probably get. Well, yeah, tortoise is fine. You know what? No, I'd rather have Kaseth here. I don't know why you're here. Delete you. Crystarium. Where are you? Pulse note. All magic. I don't want all. Much rather have health here. I'm okay with it just now. Because you're really good at health. Look at that! Max level! 2,313 health. Hell yeah. Now what you could do is do something like... not add anything here. Maybe like a hoplite. Pulse work. But yeah, you can like do all these passives. You should be pretty powerful now. Even... Why don't I just put him in straight away? Instead of his work, I could have Pulse Knight. And here I could have Zwerg. No. Still have Pulse Knight. Just to see how this goes. Also... Does it have revolt? I don't remember. Provoke, steel guard, melee guard. Yeah. And it also has. Wait. Also has head twister. Hey, it actually attacks. Nice. Got a shit ton of health and actually attacks. And it just stands there and does nothing. It's quite fun. And it just doesn't get hurt. I love it! You can always have Ravager, Sentinel. Like, you could always change this to Pulse Knight as well. Because it's super, super healthy. Let's try and get those albino things. So a good Ravager. Ooh, you're new. What am I guessing you for? Get far. Pulse Knight doesn't deal with your shit. Doesn't give a shit about your shit. Oh, these... That's a phenomenal thing, isn't it? Yeah. I'm sure I have all these already.
Looks like you...
Sorry.
Yep.
Is that it?
It's here that I've seen the albino thing last time.
The reports say you handled that thief in the ruins.
Oh, well. Same fight. Yeah. Oh, I didn't max. Oh, I didn't kill him quick enough. Use again. I think that albino place is going to be really hard to find. Oh, I got rammed. Aww, I can't retreat. I'm just glad I have Pulse Warp Knight. Yeah. So now it's gonna be a lot easier to do most things.
On to the next.
Since he can defend almost all the time now. What's that? Wait, what? Oh, you're one that... Oh, yeah. I haven't found that yet. Yeah, I haven't found that, so... I have to, don't I? Yep. They're too fast to run away from, which sucks. Oh, that's what it is, okay. It's like your ultimate thing. That's cool.
That wasn't even a warm-up.
I'll try and get the thing one more time.
We learned that
for God's sakes, fuck off. God damn it. Same fucking guys. We still haven't used launch once. Shut the fuck up. Really don't care, dude. Oh, shut the fuck up. Yeah, just jump straight into him. Great. Aren't bad. Don't think they heal wounds though. Would suck. Oh! How did I not see that before? What? What the fuck? Okay. Hey, I obtained a black belt. Nice. Actually, you got the black belt. And I can go up there.
Everyone's so calm.
Yeah?
Everyone's gung-ho about their work, even though we barely survived that situation. It's in our nature to be excited about new things to study.
What? What's that gonna jump? Is that a chocobo jump? What? I have no idea what that is. Oh wait, what? Oh, I can't go down any other way? God damn it. Return to Historicrux. So I wanna go back to here now. Yes, just Yes, massive. Massif. Oh, awesome! I'm exactly where I want to be. Nice. Let's talk to people.
I've been waiting so long to meet you. You two are the reason I've continued my research for as long as I have.
Okay.
I'd like to see some evidence of the gate's properties. Go, Maul, get a bell!
Thank you. Ooh, what's that? Oh, D-shell. And then the rest of it. Well, I guess you should really have the power bangle, since you're strength-based. Yes, all of you run over here. All of you.
This is a foul sea that was uncovered in these ruins. Seems he had a deep connection with the people of Padra.
Okay.
I tried analyzing it with the Academy's equipment, but nothing yet. However, it does seem to react to another device that we found in these ruins.
Ooh, I hear a thing. Hey, a treasure. Back up. Three remedies. Not bad. Ooh. It's pretty.
I'll resolve the paradox, you'll see. I'll turn Pulse into a haven one day. Life will be better than it ever was on Cocoon.
But already better than what it was on Cocoon. At least you have more freedom. Carbuncle figurine. That thing's cool. It's a foul seed though. How have I not explored this? The fuck? What have I not explored? The places I can't go. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. That's fine. What do you have to say, Eliza?
How long has it been? 5 years? You two haven't changed at all.
Nope. Neither of you.
I hope not. And here we are, meeting in ruins again.
Ruins are places where memories gather like dust.
Yeah.
So many layers of time. Probably the easiest place for a paradox to occur.
They put the future in our hands. We're in a position to build a society based on human technology. No longer subject to the whim of the foul sea. That's the gift we've been given.
Yeah, fuck the foul sea. Fuck the gods.
Guests of yours, Director? Watch your step in there.
Academy or Research Institute? Why do you need so many soldiers? Without the foul sea around, we have to be able to protect ourselves. And that means guns.
The time distortion spawn hostile creatures. Until we can resolve the paradox, we need military force to repel threats. These armed
Makes
patrols
sense.
Are essential for our safety.
Makes sense. Morning Talisman. Ooh, a thing. Mog, go get it. Give. Okay, asshole. What to do? Is that it? And that's everything here. Okay. What do you have to say, Eliza?
You know, I wish you'd said where and when you were from the last time we met.
It's hard to believe it's really been 10 years. So much time has passed.
Saz. What happened to Saz?
I wonder how Saz and little Dodge are doing.
We've been out of touch. Saz took Dodge to live on Grand Pulse, and he was flying airships the last I heard. Then suddenly they both disappeared. I searched everywhere but never found them.
Look at us. All gone our separate ways.
Yes. And I can't tell you how much it means to have you here now. Saz and Snow may have set off on different paths, but I've started to think that, in the end, we're all headed towards the same goal.
Probably. Can we go?
Glad to see you're doing well, Sarah.
Kind of ancient city, right?
The city of Padra, or so we believe. It was the center of a great kingdom built by a nation known as the Farseers.
The Farseers? You're telling me there used to be enough of them to build this entire town?
According to our research, we believe they constituted an entire nation, a polity that was ruled by a Seeress.
Can you see me now? Standing here in this place.
What? What?
So this nation, Padra? Their leader was a Seeress, right?
Yes. The Seeress would read the fates, see the future, and guide her country.
Yule.
Let me through, fucker. That's a thing.
Here.
Thanks.
You've traveled through time. I suppose it's not surprising you know about these things. The power to rule was passed down from one Seeress to the next. She was always called Yule.
If they could read time, why did they die out? Surely they could see the danger coming and do something to avoid it.
Not really.
They were destroyed because they could see the future.
Why?
The Seeress Yule foresaw the future destruction of this city. Some citizens wanted to try to avert the disaster. Others felt that they should simply abandon their homes and run. A few fell into despair and took their own lives. Divided populace clashed. The nation was torn apart by civil war.
Being able to see the future is awfully dangerous. It can mess with people's heads.
Yep.
Tell me about it. The nation fell apart, and the survivors fled into the wildlands, avoiding contact with others.
Huh. So you know the story.
I want to show them. It's okay to show them, isn't it?
This way. Here. This is what lies at the heart of our paradox. The Oracle Drive. We've been giving it careful study.
But how did you...
Wait. You know of these devices?
Oh, yeah. I've heard of them. In books and stuff.
The Oracle Drive appears to be some kind of recording apparatus from ancient times. We've excavated a number of the devices. However, the recordings depict things that cannot be possible.
You sure?
Perhaps you should see for yourselves.
Yes.
This is how it works.
Oh. Wasn't that... Yeah. It reminds me of Mass Effect.
The device was excavated from an ancient part of the ruins. We used carbon dating methods to determine age. The device and the recording stored within are several centuries old.
Like 700 years?
Someone in the past recorded this vision of the future. Perhaps it was the Seeress Yule herself. What we're concerned about, however, is this. You'll have to excuse the image quality.
Yeah, I can't tell. Oh. That was that fight that we've already been at.
Was that my sister?
Yes, I think so. We need to conduct further analysis to be certain. Is it broken? No.
You were there!
We tested both device and data, and everything is nominal. Yet, when we try to view the recording, we get this. Perhaps it's not the recording that's broken. It's the immediate space-time in which we are located.
Mm-hmm. You mean it could be the paradox? Because the surrounding space-time is twisted, that might be directly affecting the device. So, if the paradox is eliminated, space-time will return to normal. Then we could see the prophecy and find out where my sister is.
Yes, I believe so.
Right.
Here.
An artifact!
This object serves as a key, is that right? We try to make it work ourselves, but with no success.
Yeah, we can use that to travel across time.
Then you may have it. I think it'll be far more useful to you than us. Here.
Yeah? Relatively slowly, yeah, dragons.
During the years that passed, we traveled outside time and space. Hope had devoted himself to his research, trying to unlock the mystery of the paradox. If the gates are the cause of the puzzle, they might also be the key to unlocking it. But I wonder, am I getting closer? Will I find lightning in the end?
Time to find that gate.
Yep.
It was in the ruins.
I played it for 6.5 hours, dragons.
You understand?
I guess that's slow.
To show you the Oracle Drive?
I think I do. You've been looking for lightning too all this time.
Yes. It's not much of a clue, but I thought you should see it all the same. And I wanted you to see how far we've come.
Do you know Valhalla?
Hope, have you ever heard of Valhalla?
I've seen the name in the Padron texts we recovered. A forgotten region, I think.
Was there anything more? That's the place where Noel met Lightning.
I'm sorry. We've only been able to decode fragments. The only other thing we've found is a reference to some invisible or unseen realm.
Valhalla. Okay, time to go. What do you guys see?
The Academy's troops are made up mainly of former Sanctum soldiers. My commanding officer even fought in Cocoon's capital city.
Okay.
I'm collecting parts for my computer terminal. If you've got any, I'd be happy to buy them from you. What I really want to get my hands on is the battery used for one of the older models, like the kind they used on Cocoon. It wasn't a very popular model, so the parts are scarce.
Okay.
I saw it in the store window once, minutes. I got excited and ran in, but it turned out that the item had already been bought.
Enjoys collecting retro. I'm sure I'll be able to find it.
You'll help me try and find the battery? It might be an impossible task. I already called every store in the book with no luck. But if you say you can get your hands on it, I'll believe
No,
you.
I'll try.
Thanks for doing this. You want to know what I'll be using it for? I'm a collector. I want to get my hands on all the retro electronics I can.
Where'd you remember going?
My baby gets so lonely all by himself.
Yeah.
If I could go back in time, I'd go back 10 years ago and try to stop Cocoon from falling out of the sky.
You couldn't.
I guess that would mean we would be under the Foul Sea's rule again.
Yep.
Fieldwork is too dangerous for me.
You're friends of the director, right? Don't let me get in the way.
Okay. So which way am I going? Okay.
I hope my baby has enough water in his
bowl. If only the paradox would get
Time for darkness.
Time-space distortion up ahead.
Okay. This is where we're going, isn't it? Yeah. Boink. 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 Gate.
Talking about.
Yep.
Maybe. Yeah. What?
There's something on your mind.
Yeah, well, sure, but it's just personal stuff.
Cirrus.
Is it about the Cirrus?
That's right. Nice guess.
Tell her Cirrus for the Oracle.
So strange to be able to see beyond your own present.
That reminds me of something Lightning told me. She said that from Valhalla, you can see all of history.
If that's true, then the Padre Cirrus and Lightning have seen the same things.
Yep.
Which means Lightning already knows what's going to happen to us.
Yep. Time can always be altered, though.
Something had been bothering Noel. And it had been ever since we heard the story about the Padre Cirrus Yule. But, of course, he wasn't the only one who was troubled. Was it really Lightning I saw in the flickering images of the prophecy?
Mm-hmm.
The only way to find out is to go through this portal and solve the paradox.
Wow. Again, the potion. Whoop-de-doo. Next place. Oerpa 200 AF. After fall, I think that would be. Save it. Can I pause it here? I can. Okay, I will be right back, YouTube. I will see you later. Have fun, everyone, and bye-bye for now.